Hello friends, welcome back to the money video guys and my YouTube channel. Today friends, we are going to talk about guys Poco mobile setting, and today friends I am going to show guys Poco mobile guys phone alarm setting how to use. Friends, you want to set alarm, you want to use alarm setting in Poco mobile. So friends, now let's see how to use alarm setting one by one, step by step friends we will talk about. So before starting video friends, first of all go and subscribe the channel, click the bell icon, like the guys. So friends, in your Poco mobile, open your phone clock setting. After turning the phone clock setting friends, you can check I don't have any alarm in my Poco mobile. Friends, you want to use alarm setting, you want to own alarm in your Poco mobile, so you can own. Let's click here plus icon. After we select time. So friends, I will select here 32 and alarm ringtone you want to set, so you can set from here. Alarm repeat you want to use, so you can repeat. Alarm vibrate setting friends you want to use, so you can own and you can off. Right click here guys, alarm will set. And friends, after 10 seconds now you can use this alarm in your Poco mobile. So 10 9 8 7 6 5 4 3 2 1. Friends, you can see phone will not vibrate, alarm will not vibrate, stop. And you want to use guys your alarm vibrate setting. Now we will add one more alarm. And friends, now we will on alarm vibrate setting. And if you click here friends, you can repeat alarm daily. On this time you want to use alarm daily, so you can set from here, click here daily. Only Monday to Friday, so only Monday to Friday. If you click here custom, only Monday, only Tuesday, only Wednesday, only Thursday, only Friday, only Saturday, only Sunday. You can select and you can use. So friends, you can see only Saturday. If I select OK option, right click here save option. Friends, you can see after 6 days alarm will be go for it 6 days. And now friends, you can use this alarm on your device. So like that friends, you can on alarm, you can add alarm in your Poco mobile. Select time, right option, alarm will add, and you can use alarm in Poco mobile. And friends, now your phone will vibrate, stop. So like that friends, we can use alarm setting in Poco mobile. Bye friends, thanks for watching the video. Do you have any doubt, do you have any problem, you can ask me in comment section. Bye friends.